Hello everyone, welcome back to SS Short Stories. Today, the title of the story is Selfishness. Let's get into the story. Once upon a time, there lived a snake charmer. One day, he went to the forest and caught one snake. While on his way back to home, he heard a voice calling out for him. He turned around, but there was no one. He called out, "Who is it?" The voice came from the basket which he is carrying. It was the snake who was calling. The snake charmer opened the basket and asked the snake, "Was that you?" The snake replied, "Yes, it is me." The snake charmer was shocked to see the snake talking to him. The snake asked him, "What do you want to let me go?" The snake charmer thought for a while and started asking for a house and some money. The snake agreed for whatever he asked and put two conditions for him. One was, it should never be shown to anyone, and second was, once he gets everything, he need to leave the snake in the forest back. The snake charmer took the snake with him. From the day the snake came to his life, his fate completely turned and he became rich. As he was growing rich, he was in a worry that once the snake leaves him, he will be left with nothing. It is all because of the snake that his fate was turned good. He never allowed anyone to enter his house. All his neighbors started talking that there is something in his house which is making him to grow rich day by day. He prepared a steel cage for the snake and kept the snake in it, so that it could not escape. One day, the snake asked him to let her go, but he refused as his desire to earn more money was increased. The snake felt bad that it made a mistake by believing him. Days passed on, the snake charmer was happy that he was earning more and more money. He even earned a good name in nearby villages. One day, the snake charmer's childhood friend heard about him and came to his house to meet him after a long time. The snake charmer was shocked by his visit. That day, he has no other option except to welcome him. He invited him in, but he was so much tensed what would happen. He kept the cage in his backyard without the notice of his friend. His friend came to see what was he hiding in his house that he is not allowing anyone to his home. His friend did not find anything and he left his house after having a small talk. That day, the snake charmer decided to kill the snake as he doesn't want anyone else to get rich like him. He told the snake that he would let him go that night as he earned so much and it was enough for him. The snake was happy that it would be free. That night, they went to the forest and the snake charmer caught hold of the snake and told that he would free the snake forever. Suddenly, there was a roaring sound from a lion in the forest. The snake charmer got scared and loosened the hand in which he caught the snake. The snake took advantage of the moment and bit the snake charmer. The snake charmer died at the spot. The snake was freed. That was the end of the story. Here in this story, the snake charmer with his selfishness wants to kill the snake so that the snake should not help anyone else. But at last, he was only killed. In some cases, selfishness also may harm. Meet you again with a new story. If you do like the video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.